Good morning. Two robberies in Baldwin Park have residents on edge. WESH 2's Kara Moore is live there. And Kara, please have a good description of the suspect.
Yeah, including a composite sketch you're about to see. These crimes, Meredith, happen in the dark of night. The suspect apparently after the women's cell phones who are alone here on this popular jogging trail. Do you know who this man is? Orlando police say he's responsible for a pair of robberies in the Baldwin Park area, both targeting women late at night on a popular bike path. Police say he demanded the women's cell phones and in one case threatened to stab his victim if she didn't do what he said.
If he feels like he's getting away with stealing phones or bags or wallets or whatever, then he might just try to break into somebody's house.
Police don't want the crimes to escalate either, so they're asking you to take a good look at this sketch. In each robbery, the suspect got away on a black bicycle. Both happened near Lake Baldwin Lane and Mast Street. The suspect is described as an Hispanic man, possibly Cuban or Dominican, between the ages of 25 and 35 years old. He's about 5 feet 10 inches tall and weighs about 180 pounds. And if you think you know who that man is, police want you to call Crime Line at 1-800-423-TIPS. Remember, your call could lead to a cash reward. Live in Baldwin Park, Kara Moore, WESH 2 News on CW18.